Switching equipment.
Take your time.
Yep. She's just full of herself today.
Full of yourself, sweetie.
Thank you.
t-shirt and I'm in a winter coat.
I work it.
I'm sitting.
Oh, she looks good all saddled up, don't she? Oh, you
don't even touch her. She's disgusting.
Zay,
come here.
Oh boy, don't she look pretty? All dude it up.
There she is. Tulio, let me out.
Calm down a little bit.
A little bit, yeah. Yeah, I want. Oh, the guy that has been selling me Halo. His dog is splitting image of yours. His name is Colt. I think his name is Colt.
I heard there's a lot of hay in Delaware.
Where are we gonna? Where are we talking about Kobe? Yeah. Yeah. I'm talking about Kobe when you first got him.
His name was Paxton. I was gonna call
Paxton.
Him Kobe. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's gonna be Cody.
Yeah, but no.
That one is Toby.
There's a lot of hay in Delaware, though.
Okay.
Tons of hay.
Woo!
No!
Oh, did you see that, Dianna?
I did.
You
just
did?
One of my friends on Facebook was saying she moved to Delaware and there's so much hay.
Really?
Yeah. That's cheap. She got like 100 pound air bales for $4 a bale.
Arden, get your
what? How far down do you have to go?
I don't know.
As long as you're a little bit more.
Yeah. Well, it's okay. Not. It yep, is no, not.
I don't know that we're going to go all the way on the saddle track.
I just brought
right,
my jacket
fine.
Over here.
Yep.
My heavy jacket and my put a sweatshirt on because I just had a short sleeve shirt on. And yeah, it is. It is cold. Oh, cool. Very cool. So. What can I? Yeah, what can I bring tomorrow? Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Good.
Good. Potatoes? No, you can't eat potatoes. Okay. Okay. Good.
Sienna, you're gonna knock over the cliff.
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
Right.
I know you're about it. If there was a pole, tell you to
do. Yeah.
Hey, Dianna? Yes? I am really concerned with any weight in the stirrup. And over the seat, which means you're going to lean the belly over.
Okay.
We're going to start with putting the stirrup first.
Okay.
You're going to put weight in the stirrup.
Yeah.
And you're going to get on.
Okay.
Okay. We're going to tell you again. Do the same thing again.
Here we go. Right?
And we'll build towards that. Now, she's been pretty good when we're doing this.
Right.
Okay. But sometimes it's different when there's a human being up.
Right.
Okay. So get yourself ready.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. And then that guy comes out of the room and sees one of them.
And then they catch Carol and Maggie.
Yeah. Oh my God. What the heck are they going to do to them?
I don't know. I think Carol's going to pull us something. Father Gabriel was. It's like you're scary.
Yeah.
Hey!
Flipper! Get out of there.
They post a picture on Facebook like this. And God Evan's going like this. Like I'm like, oh, this is so cute. I got up Friday morning, I go, you're tagged, God Evan's tagged you in the picture. I was like, I love God Evans. He sings so cool. His wife is really into jumping and everything.
Yeah?
Yeah. So Don's like 70 something.
Really?
He had prostate cancer. He's the best musician ever. He backed Billy Joel.
Wow.
He's so awesome. I love Don. We were like, I said to his wife, I can start riding the end of that. She goes, I said, I can ride my off the track driver. She goes, you get on a 25-year-old horse that walks. Not a 17-year-old. Oh, I gotta see this.
She's don't looking pretty good.
Don't fling her this way, Libby. Aren't those stirrups kind of short for her? Your wrong foot. You're not supposed to put your right foot in your left foot.
Come on, I know, but she's not preparing her to get on right this minute.
Oh, chicken. Anyway, here's the
I don't believe she's going to put the right foot in there. No.
Put the left foot in. Don't grab, stop it.
Donkey. Is he strange looking or what? He's got the weirdest haircut and mustache.
Would I like him?
Yeah, you probably would.
Probably would.
You'd probably think, oh my God, he's the handsomest man on earth.
He is very bluesy looking. I have to say that. I don't go for looks anymore. It's just superficial.
That's good. Because I think she's about done.
My robot costume?
I'm about to get on through next. Just saying.
Who's next?
Eat her face. Stuff her face. They're trying to, people are trying to say don't do it anymore. Just leave it one time.
We really should leave it one time. Why would you get a canvas and that was a it's like dark in the morning.
Oh, you're doing so cute. Yes, yes, you are.
What's the matter?
Uh-oh. You're missing his foot. My girlfriend down in Sue down there, she still hasn't been on that horse she got from
She hasn't?
No. She says because nobody's there.
I can understand that.
She lives alone and nobody's there.
I got.
She don't want to do it without somebody.
Yeah.
We were going to go yesterday, and then it was Debbie and I. Because she's got a beautiful farm. You can stand right on that farm.
Well, there's an idea.
So that's it for today?
Yeah, for her, yeah. I didn't want to push her. She tends to have a little bit of an attention issue.
Is that good afternoon? She can breathe really good. I'll tell you, me working around here, and horse manure. Karen, you have a lot of patience. And you're doing a good job.
Thank you. Well, I don't want anybody to get hurt by getting fucked off by her.
Right.
I would be so upset.
I do wish Wade Harvey would come over here. Because he's got a friend that would just get on her.
Yeah, and she'd be fucking. I don't want that.
I don't know whether she would be fucking or not.
Oh, would she be fucking, Liz? You didn't see the show earlier.
Oh, yeah. She wasn't this quiet earlier.
No.
Oh, no.
You're a bucker?
She just...
No, I just noticed all the markings on her feet.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Got those little triangles coming up on the side.
I know, you have to have your other halter on.
I mean, I was hauling on her lead rope because she started going to
the
bottom.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. It's like that's why I wanted to lunge her before anybody got on. I was not going to allow that kind of behavior. No way.
Wow. I didn't see it.
Yeah,
I know. Did you have her in the round pen?
Did I have her in the round pen? Yeah. No, I had her in the lunge line here.
Oh. Right here.
Yep. At first I had her in the lunge line, but she started acting up, so I used the shorter lead rope.
Get it, baby, get it.
She turned out she was okay. That was
okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Good job, Karen.